The video was recorded 2 months after the last session of sclerotherapy. The nodule presents taller than wide shape, the borders has become irregular, lobulated. The patient had no complaints. The nodule has become much smaller. A heterogeneous mass has replaced the cystic content. The nodule is avascular both on color Doppler mode and on microflow imaging.